How big a setback is this then, Brian? I mean, do you just look at it as one game or?
Yeah, obviously. I mean, I told you guys earlier in the week we weren't going to put ourselves in the playoffs. By winning this game, we're going to take ourselves out by losing this game. So, just like you do, it's a long season. Obviously, you know, it's terrible to come out here and have such a missed opportunity at home. But you got to move on. So we'll sit there, we'll watch a film, learn as much as we can from it, and move on. That's all you can do. I mean, if you sit here and dwell on things like that, you're going to have a hangover, worse than any hangover you can have after a big win. I truly believe that. And I don't think, you know, I think, like I said, we had a great week of practice. We had a good plan. And really, we just, you know, we hurt ourselves a lot, and we have to execute better.
How much does this offense change, and in what ways, when Josh Williams steps on the field?
You know what, I'm thinking about, you know, plays we missed out there last night. Obviously, Josh, you know, he's a Pro Bowl receiver, broke records last year and only, was it 14 games? I mean, he's an impressive player, but regardless if Josh is coming back or not, we have to be better as an offense. That's just the way it is. So, you know, we'll see. I'm not sure, you know, exactly what the plan is, and, you know, it's not something I'm concerned about right now. We just have to be better regardless of who's playing out there.